guys. So, I figured out what the problem was, and we just forgot to create the clone for the bullet. So now if we test it, it should work. Tower defense, play, open shop, pick this dude up, put him right there, and he should start shooting. Perfect. And there we go. Just like that. I'm actually going to slow down his shot by 2.5 seconds, or 2 seconds. 1, 2. There we go, and he shoots 2, so he has like a double shot. Which is pretty cool. And there we go. We have our clone, and we have the waves. And look, it's perfect, it works. The game is basically complete, all within an hour's work. So now I'm going to be showing you how to make more towers. So what you're going to do is you're going to duplicate this, and you're going to duplicate this, and you're going to duplicate this. And you're going to call this... And you're going to name this the, instead of being basic tower, and I'm going to call this advanced, or smart tower. Smart tower. And there we go, look, we have more money, so we can purchase more of these dudes. And if you notice, they'll both start shooting. The game is complete. I'm telling you, it works perfect. And they take more than one shot to kill. Okay, so we're going to name the smart tower. We're going to change the look, so... I'm going to change him to be green, and we're going to go in the costumes, or we're going to go in here, and we're actually going to keep all of this, but we're going to change these. So we're going to pull this out, and we're going to call this, we're going to change the variables, so we're going to make a new variable. Well, these can be the same, because since they're already for the sprite, but we're going to change the basic, so we're going to call it smart tower X, smart tower Y, and then we're going to call it smart tower direction. And it's really simple to create a new tower. All you need to do is this. This is literally all you need to do. This is everything you need to do. Except you're going to change this to smart tower bullet. Smart tower bullet, just like that. You're going to change these to point smart tower X, smart tower Y, smart tower direction. Just like that. And then this is also going to be the same. Just like this. And what you're actually going to do is you're going to also put right here, and you're going to put and, another and, and you're put, you're going to get rid of this, you're going to put these in here, and you're going to put this back, and you put and not touching color, and you're going to pick the color of your other turrets, just like that. I'm going to stop the game so they stop shooting, and there we go. Now we're actually going to change this smart tower color to be the color of our turret. Just like that. And I'm going to change him, his look, to be more unique. Just like this. Perfect. There we go. We have a more unique looking tower. We're going to go to smart tower, and we're actually going to change the actual look of the smart tower itself. And we're going to go here. Smart tower X, smart tower Y, create clone of smart tower bullet. There we go. Now we're going to change the money by however much we want the smart tower to be. I want it to be 150, or actually I'll put 100. We want the smart tower to be 100, so we're going to go here, change smart tower by 70. Where is it? Smart tower by 70 for the refund price. And there we go, we basically have a whole new turret. We just have to change this, create clone of smart tower, change money by, so you're gonna put half of what your price is, so 50 by 50, negative 50, don't forget to put the negative or else it's gonna be adding money. There we go. money plus 100, or whatever, how much your turret costs. Just like that. Create clone of myself. Perfect, perfect, and we're done. So we're gonna put buy smart tower. Or actually, no, buy tower 2, because the other one is buy tower 1. So there we go. And now we should have smart turret. We're gonna make this go to 0 0 motion. Go to 0 0 so we can actually change how it looks real quick. Open up the shop. Go to 0. We're gonna make it to go to -130. There we go. And there we go. Now we have where our smart tower is. And perfect. So now we should be able to purchase this guy. Put him right here. But he's nothing different. He's not different to the actual smart tower, right? He's nothing different to the actual tower. Why did it change my money? Right. It changed it because of that. We have a glitch here. We have a glitch. Let's see what the problem is. For some reason, it's changing our money whenever we do that. But not on this one. So what's the difference on this one? Let's see. Go to the buy tower 2. And let's see what the problem is. The problem is going to be in the actual smart tower itself. All right, the problem was we forgot to put the create clone right here. The problem from the last video. And after this, we should be basically complete with the game. I've showed you how to make differences. I'm going to change the shooting time to 0.5 to 1 second. And we just need to change the price, which is right here. This is the... Wait, no, it's not. Okay, right here. Right here. Wait, no, it's not. It's right here. If it's money greater than 99, perfect. Create clone of myself. Wait 1 second. We forgot to put the wait 1 second here, which was still on this one, if I believe. No, it wasn't. So we're going to put that here too. And there we go. We shouldn't get charged more than what we need. And for some reason, he doesn't seem to be shooting faster than what he needs to. And I forgot to show you, you need to make the balloons also register hits from the normal, or not the new bullets. So what you're going to do is you're going to duplicate this, get rid of that, and you're going to change it to however much you want the damage to be from the new one. So I'm going to do 2, and you're going to put smart tower bullet. And there you go, you're just going to fit that wherever you need. And now they should take damage. And here we go, we have a basically completed full game. He shoots and such. And we're going to make him actually shoot a little faster. So we're going to do... Okay, yeah, we're going to do 0.1 to 1. And then we're also going to get, when we have the time, we're going to get another turret. But you may be noticing that we don't have a way to lose health, which we made a variable for, if I'm correct. Yeah, we can't lose health. So let's change that. So we're going to go to, we're going to make a new sprite. We're going to call it health. And we're gonna put when green flag is clicked. Green flag is clicked. Looks hide. Set health. Set health to 20 or however much health you want. I'm gonna put 20 and then hide variable health. And then we're gonna duplicate this, and we're actually gonna change this out with home screen. Just like this. Pretty sure I already put when I receive home screen show. Perfect. So we're gonna do that. And then we're gonna put when I receive start game. Wait until. Then you're gonna get an equals. And you're gonna get backdrop number equals 2. You're gonna put show variable health. Show variable health. Wait. No. You're gonna put forever. Forever if then you're gonna get a less than. You can put 1 in this one. You're gonna put if health player is less than 1, so you're gonna put broadcast home screen, then hide variable player. Actually, you don't need to do that, and you're gonna put when I receive start game. Show variable player. Show variable player. Health player. Perfect. So there we go. We have the whole ending system. But what is this going to do? So perfect. We have this. Now we need to make it where when I receive home screen. Events delete this clone when I receive. Okay, so you're gonna put when I receive when I start as clone. Wait until, and you're gonna put 1, or no, you're gonna put 2. You're gonna put an equals and then 2. You're gonna get a wait until block. You're gonna put wait until. You're gonna go to looks. You're gonna put backdrop number. You're going to put that in the 2, and you're going to put backdrop number equals 2, delete this clone. And basically what this is going to do is it's going to make it where when the clone switches to home screen, it's going to close everything, and perfect, this is going to all work. So now let's test it and see what happens when we die. Let's play the game. So right now, this should change our health by -1, and then it... once we lose, it should send us back to home screen, and we will just have to play again. So let's see. Just gonna do this so there's switch to 2, and we lose. So there we go. It's changing the health. Perfect. I'm pretty sure we forgot to do it in the balloons too. So the balloons are gonna keep going when we receive home screen. Yep. So we're going to go to balloons, and we're going to put when I start as clone, and you're basically just going to copy the same thing you put in the tower, So you're actually going to put that in all the towers, and you're going to put that in the balloons, and then you're going to put that on the start wave. You're going to put when green flag is clicked forever. You're going to get an if else. Well, no, you're going to get an if, and you're going to put if backdrop number equals 2. Backdrop number equals 2, then looks hide. And what this is going to do is it's every time it's like this, it's going to hide it. But that's not going to do anything. So you'll just have to hide that as well. So there we go. So now whenever we press play, it's going to switch us back. But it didn't set our money back to 100, which is a problem. So we're going to go back to play, and we're going to put set money to 100. Set money to 100. 100. And just like that, we have a completely playable game. Just hide that and hide this variable. And there we go. Now, let's see what happens when we have... Let's start the game. Right. That is where we made the mistake. Backdrop number needs to equal 1. It needs to equal 1 to delete the clone. That's the mistake we made. I completely forgot about that. There we go. And now let's see what happens when we lose this one. Let's see what happens when we lose with our towers out. But anyway, now we have a completely functioning and working tower defense game, and I showed you how to expand and everything. So I would just like to say have a good day, and this was the tutorial. If you need any more videos, I can make them for you, because I've been working on what I need to make games for you guys. And perfect, we have a reset, and we reset, but for some reason it's gonna work now. There we go. Just like this, we have a fully functioning and resetting tower defense game. So I would just like to say, this game is over. That's been the series. We have two turrets. This one shoots faster than the other ones. And yeah, if you want to change the bullet speed, you just go to the bullet. And you can change it to like move 20 steps. That's what I'm going to do. And now he's shooting way faster than them. That's been this video. Hope you guys have a good day. Peace out.